Good morning to you from Mission Control Houston. It is Thursday, May 9th, 2013. Welcome to Space Station Live. This is a shot inside the International Space Station Flight Control Room here at the Johnson Space Center in Houston, Texas. This is the Orbit 2 team that is currently on console. Today's flight director is Emily Nelson. She is sitting there at the center console. And sitting beside her is Doug Wheelock, astronaut, and also the CAPCOM for today, talking with the crew up on board the International Space Station. The Expedition 35 crew today has actually some off-duty time as the Russians are celebrating Victory Day, a national holiday there. So the colleagues, as well as the American and Canadian astronauts, are taking some downtime today that just has some routine maintenance on board the International Space Station. But other than that, they are enjoying a well-deserved and hard-earned day off. They do have some crew Earth observation opportunities today, however. They're actually going to be flying close to Moscow, Russia. Moscow actually sits a little bit to the north of the typical track of the International Space Station, so the crew has to look fairly far to the left to see the city. But the city is absolutely huge, of course. It has about 12 million people that reside in there. So they're coming fairly close to the city today, so they will try to get a photo of it out the left side of the space station if they can. They're also going to be passing over Minsk, Belarus, and also the Ural Delta, the Volga. They're also going to be passing over an impact crater up in Ontario, Canada, that was formed about 1.8 billion years ago. That is the Sudbury impact crater. And they're also going to be passing over parts of Alabama, where there's an impact there as well, the Wetumpka impact. It's about 6.5 kilometers in diameter. Tom Marshburn, Chris Hadfield, and Roman Romanenko also spending some time on board today, packing up some items just like you could if you're getting ready to come back from vacation. These three crew members are packing up their suitcases and their luggage, per se, and getting ready for the return back to Earth here in just a few short days. Their landing is scheduled for May 13th. That is next week. We will have live coverage of all of the activities coming up this Sunday at 2:40 p.m. Central Time. We'll have the Expedition 35 and 36 change of command ceremony as Expedition 35 gets ready to conclude. And then beginning on Monday, May 13th at 2:30 p.m. Central Time, we will have live coverage of the hatch closure between the two crews as they say farewell to one another. That hatch closure will take place at 2:50 p.m. Central Time. Then at 5:45 p.m. Central Time, that is when we will return here on NASA TV for live coverage of the actual undocking. That undocking will take place at 6:08 p.m. Central Time as the Soyuz 33, that is the vehicle that brought up Hadfield, Romanenko, and Marshburn, backs away from the International Space Station and starts its trip back to Earth. At 8:15 p.m. Central Time, our landing coverage will begin. And again, landing scheduled at 9:31 p.m. Central Time. That's going to be 8:31 a.m. there at the landing site.